We know that the torque is equal to R times F, where force we have is mg times R. Then we can substitute the value for the mass of the cycle to be 70 times 9.8 times 0.20 meters. This gives us a torque of 1.4 times 10 to the power 2 newton meter.